I think we need to break down the stigma of women wanting to pursue motherhood while they are playing and pursuing their career as well. Back in the day, it used to be you're either a soccer player or you're going to be a mom, and then you usually end your career and then you pursue motherhood. And I think now we need to normalize that idea that should a woman want to pursue that, that is her choice, and that the club that they play for, the federation that they play for, will be fully 100% backing them.